fun tonight? Yeah! Well, thank y'all again so, so much for being here. Thank you to Scott and everybody at Froggy. Y'all are just the greatest. Thank you so much. I so appreciate y'all being here. We've got one song left for you guys. And I just have one question. Does anybody in this crowd have a really terrible ex? Well, unfortunately, there's a story there. Unfortunately, is that your ex or is that your, that's your wife now, right? Okay, I was like, wait a minute. This is about to get real weird real quick. Well, I've got some weird stories too. I have a pretty terrible ex, and I don't say that lightly. My ex cheated on me. Everybody say boo. He cheated on me. And I wrote this last song as kind of like a revenge song against my cheating ex-boyfriend. And for all the bad that man gave me, he gave me one good thing, which is my very first number one song at country radio. Thank y'all so much. My spare time, my spare key, don't go to your front door, and I don't keep that old Jeep driveway anymore. And my toothbrush ain't on your bathroom sink. Haven't been to your side of town in weeks. You're the reason this thing broke, so you should already know.
gentlemen, Ashley Cooke, ladies and gentlemen.